You're always looking for an out, Vic. Come on, just be, come on, just be impartial for once.
I am. I have been, Booker. You're the one. Never again. Never mind. It's Tyler Bate now switching gears at the start of the second
round.
Wow. Flying high, wiping out Dar as we're 30 seconds in to round number two. And Bate quickly getting Dar back in because this could be Bate's best opportunity to pick up a fall.
Tyler Bate got a little bit more.
Tyler Driver, 97.
Wow. That could be it.
Cover that man. And Tyler Bate is up one fall to none. Inside the final 30 seconds of round number three, if Tyler Bate can get one more fall, he will win Noam Dar's Heritage Cup, however you want to reference that book.
Oh, so now, you're saying it's his cup, right?
Now he thinks it's his cup.
Wait a minute.
And buckling the knee. Now you got to question Tyler Bate, and where he's at is another double clothesline. Bate's hands out of the cover. Saved by the bell. Noam Dar, and I'll give credit to Noam Dar. Noam Dar is a surgeon when he steps into the squared circle. Shenanigans afoot. You can't tell where the rise of what Metaphor has done. They did defeat the NXT champion Carmelo Hayes and Wesley in tag team action. No one's taking anything away from them. What I'm questioning about Noam Dar is, does he even think about what he's doing every single day, thinking he's actually a cup champion when he lost the cup?
Of course he thinks about it. I mean, this kid's with precision. He's precise about everything that he does. And tonight, he's going out here and taking this man out piece by piece. Not the moment. Not the moment.
Big strong boy indeed into the cover to win the fall and the match. And Dar just getting that shoulder up at the last
moment. What is it you have against Noam Dar? What is it?
I don't have anything against Noam Dar. I'm calling out facts. He is not the Heritage Cup champion, but he got both knees up.
Counter.
Inside cradle.
That took a lot out of Tyler Bate. Oh, what the hell?
Your main man, Mensah, tried to interfere. He paid for his troubles. Big left from Dar. Dar rocking Bate. Bate, though, inside cradle. Shoulders down. Ooh, kick out by Dar as we're approaching the final 60 seconds of round five. This time, Bate able to turn Dar inside out.
Yeah, I can't imagine he got all of it with that knee being wrecked right now. Oh, beautiful.
Tyler Driver, 97, countered, shoulders down for Dar. Shifting weight goes Bate, and there we got him! He got him!
The winner of Noam Dar's Heritage Cup Championship!